Good luck, everyone, and Gypsy Queen. Let's hit something big. We got the filler going on. We'll start off with the filler and find out who wins spots in the break for a lot cheaper. Seven times through for the owner names. And let me see, I've got one more owner name to add in there as that filler just sold out a second ago. Let me see. I think it's seven. It says in the description, but right off the top of my head, I think I'm pretty sure it's seven. It may be six, though. I can't remember. Six or seven. Hey Z man, what's up? Well, wishing you the best in the filler. Let's get a big hit. Let's go to Big Hit Boulevard. Let's go down to Big Hit Boulevard. Lucky number seven. All right, there it is. Winners of the filler, congratulations. You made it into Gypsy 242. And so every spot is worth two teams. We're going to double the owner list. We're going to find out who's getting what team in Gypsy. All right, so here is a lucky number seven. Let's do the teams. Seven times. Lucky number seven. Good luck, everybody, in Gypsy Queen. Now you can see your team in the break. Boom. Oh, my. And there's a no nameplate to start things off. Is that Blackman? Yeah, that's a nice Blackman. No nameplate for the Rockies owner. Magician, and there's a May rookie. Bouchette rookie. Nice Torres mini popping out of Gypsy. Hope. And there's a Babe Ruth. Nice. Is it a bubblegum back? Okay, no bubblegum back this time. But a really nice short print for the Yankees owner. Congratulations. That is a really nice right there for Adam S., who has the Yankees. Guerrero Jr. Nice. Good things popping. What is this? It's going to be some kind of a parallel. Oh, okay. So it is the black and white parallel. It's a Berrios for the Twins owner. Number to 50. A nice one there of Stephen R. Stephen R. pulling some heat. With the Berrios. Pretty nice looking stuff as usual. Everything ships, you guys, so there's going to be a lot of nice rookie cards coming out to everyone. But I'm really surprised we have not pulled down that first autograph yet. So we're nearing toward the halfway point in the break. I have not seen an auto, but look at this. It looks to be a logo swap. Gypsy Queen rookie logo swap for the Oakland A's owner. Nice one, Stephen K. A little bit of rarity there on that particular one. On that rookie card. Nice Alvarez rookie. And here we go. Our first autograph is bum 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 bum. Going to the Marlins owner. All right, congratulations, Marlins. And that is a combo spot owned by Larry. So way to go, Larry. Let's take a look at this thing. Nice hit. What a good looking rookie card that is, man. Oh man. Nice little gem. I usually just flip through at the end, Adam, and see if I see any bazookas. They stand out pretty big, and we've been pulling them out for everybody. I think we've had two bazookas around here recently. So I pulled a Babe Ruth bazooka the other day. It was really nice. It was a bazooka back and the short print type. There is all kinds of variations and short prints to get. One more auto is still hanging out here. Here we go. What is it? Who is it? It's a Dustin May for the Dodgers owner. Congratulations, Stephen K. Nice hit. Dustin May comes out. Wow. We had a Gavin Lux. And we got a Dustin May. So the past couple boxes, we've had some Dodgers autos. Blue parallel coming up, and it is going to the Orioles owner. Congratulations to the Orioles owner hitting this one, Kevin. It's number 250. Nice. Nice Austin Meadows mini. Yeah, let's see what we got in our chrome packs. What's it gonna be in our chrome? Bum 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 bum. Oh, wow! Toronto owner Stephen K, congratulations. That is a really nice Beau Bichette. Boom. And so that's just good stuff, man. It's been a pretty good break. The Stephen K hit with that Dodgers pitcher. Add that to the list of really nice ones that came out. And what else is popping out of here? Soto. Nationals. Got a nice Soto. And a, wow. It's just really nice chromes in this box. So that is really cool. Some great hits. Good things happening, Gypsy. Every box has been really, really good. Guys, we got a lot of great stuff coming up, too. So check it out. We're down. We're about to rip an ultimate. Got like four or five breaks getting ready to pop loose. Here's a link to our baseball section. Chances are you can hop in on something that is getting ready to break. And of course, there's going to be more Gypsy popping up available. Hope. And AG is coming on. So good luck, everybody, in your breaks for the rest of the evening. I will see you guys next time.
Yeah.
Hop in, hit big, pull something nice. You'll be with AG. And a lot of these breaks getting ready to rip. So good luck. I look forward to hearing about the one-of-ones that came out of some of these.